তৃতীয় এবং চতুর্থ পর্যায়ের 9টি লোকসভা এবং 36টি বিধানসভা প্রার্থী ঘোষণা করেছে দল। 9টি লোকসভা আসনের 7 জন নূয় মুহ দেখা মিছে, 3 জন মহিলা প্রার্থী করেছে দল। জগৎসিংপুরে রাজশ্রী মল্লিক, ভদ্রকরে মঞ্জুলতা মণ্ডল এবং যাজপুরে শর্মিষ্ঠা সেঠি প্রার্থী হয়েছেন। পুরী লোকসভা আসন প্রার্থী হয়েছেন পিনাকী মিশ্র। সেইভাবে জগৎসিংপুর রাজশ্রী মল্লিক, ভুবনেশ্বর অরূপ পট্টনায়ক, সম্বলপুর নলিনী প্রধান, বালেশ্বর রবীন্দ্র জেনা, কেন্দ্রাপড়া অনুভব মহান্তি, যাজপুর আসন শর্মিষ্ঠা সেঠি এবং ময়ূরভঞ্জ আসন প্রার্থী হয়েছেন দেবাশিষ মারান্ডি। ভদ্রক প্রার্থী হয়েছেন মঞ্জুলতা মণ্ডল। বর্তমান সুদ্ধা বিজেডি 18টি লোকসভা আসন প্রার্থী ঘোষণা করে সারি। আনটি আসন কটক, ঢেঙ্কানাল এবং কেন্দুঝর লোকসভা আসন বিজেডি প্রার্থী ঘোষণা করে না।
Pinaki Mishra, a renowned parliamentarian, he's been our strength in most of the legal issues confronting the state. He's our candidate from Puri parliamentary constituency. Sri Arup Mohan Patnaik, the first person from Odisha to hold the prestigious Mumbai Police Commissioner's post. Known as a dynamic officer, he is well known for helping people from Odisha, especially for cancer treatment in Mumbai. He is our candidate from Bhubaneswar parliamentary constituency. The earlier candidate, Dr. Prasanna Parthsani, will be going to the Rajya Sabha. Dr. Debashish Mirandi, he is a medical practitioner of repute and has been doing a lot of social service in Mayurbhanj. As chairman of the Special Development Council, he has been instrumental in promoting and preserving tribal art and culture. He is our candidate from Mayurbhanj parliamentary constituency. Dr. Rajashree Malik, a compassionate doctor who was in the news recently for her life-saving act for a fellow passenger in a flight. She is our candidate from Jagatsinghpur parliamentary constituency. Sri Nalini Pradhan, one of the major hallmarks of our government is the construction of all roads and bridges across the state. Gurupriya Bridge, the second bridge over the Mahanadi, Biju Expressway are some of our major achievements. Sri Pradhan played an important role in all this. He is our candidate from Sambalpur parliamentary constituency. Rabindra Kumar Jena, recently Sri Jena won the best parliamentary award. He has consistently raised issues to relating to Odisha and parliament. He is our candidate from Balasore Party. Sri Anubhav Manti has earned accolades as a powerful speaker in Parliament, whether it's 33% reservation for women, or Kashmir, or Mahanadi issues, and special category status for Odisha. He is our candidate from the Kendrapara parliamentary constituency. He will work only for the interests of the people of Kendrapara. He does not have anything to hide in his affidavit, like drawing salary and working for a mining company. Shashmita Sethi, Srimati Shashmita Sethi. She has been a dedicated and committed senior officer of the Odisha Administrative Service. She is our candidate from Jajpur parliamentary constituency. Srimati Manjulata Mantri, she is associated with organizations looking after women issues. She is our candidate from Bhadrak parliamentary constituency.